my goal with this bill is to have Roe versus Wade turned over and that decision ability be able to be sent back to the state.
I think if it becomes law, it'll be very difficult to reduce it, without a doubt we will.